impulse purchase off of Instagram. It was buy one and get a second one for free. And they each came with a hairnet. So I'm going to change this angle. Bring you over here. Like so. I noticed when I took this out of the package, that where it's sewn, you can see that tan rubber where it's sewn in there, right there. Sewn in right there. Now the girl on the video took some of this, like so, and she just flipped it over. And obviously it was not this wig, even though it looked like it was this one. There is no way you can take this with your hands and just flip it like real hair. I mean, you can see the band. This is not staying on my head. Mm-mm. This is hilarious. Well, this will be a Halloween wig. Okay, on to wig number two. Both wigs came with hair nets, this thing. The color is really pretty on this one. an attempt to put this on the front and then back. Oh yeah, there's a really big area. Okay, tuck my hair up under there. This is so funny. It's hilarious. Well, you get what you paid for. Off of an impulse buy, looking at an ad on the, oh, this is so bad. Go pin that. I can't pull it back too far from my face because then you can see the band. If I tuck in my hair completely, it makes it worse. Yeah, it doesn't sit right. You can totally tell. Well, I knew you could totally tell that these were going to be wigs, but not real hair. I brought a couple of hats. A bowler and a fedora. Cracking me up. Man, a lot of hair. It's hilarious. Well, I'm glad I didn't spend very much money. Full view in this mirror here. This is very old outfit that I put together, and down here are, can't really see them in the mirror, are, these are pins
brooches.
Well, there you go. Keep pulling it forward, then all of a sudden I can't see because it's in my eyes. It's just, it's hilarious. This is just poorly done wig. But I'm gonna scoot you down. Yeah, this one comes to the top of my rump here. It's definitely longer, but I'll braid it up and it will be fine for costume, wigs, Halloween, etc. It was very, very nice and smooth when I took it out of the package, but as soon as I brushed it, it became, I don't know, wiry, hairy. It was all smooth in the package. If I keep the part off to the side, it helps. Funny, funny, funny. Okay. That's it. So for $35 or $45, I got two wigs. It was buy one, get one. It was on Instagram. And you know what? I can't even find those on Instagram. So it must have just been previous month. And I haven't ran into any of those ads since then. But I had a $50 gift card, Visa gift card. So I used that to purchase these. Just for fun and have some dress ups. And now you get to see what they look like. I'll put the hat back on. You guys have a great day. Enjoy your week. And thanks for watching. Bye.